The dress worn by Marilyn Monroe as she sang Happy Birthday, Mr. President to John F. Kennedy has been sold at auction for $4.8 million, £3.9 million. The figure-hugging Jean Lewis gown, with 2,500 crystals, was bought by the Ripley's Believe It or Not museum chain, exceeding the $3 million guide price. The company's vice president said it was most iconic piece of pop culture that there is. Monroe died from a drug overdose just 3 months after the performance. The sultry rendition for President Kennedy's 45th birthday at a 1962 Democratic fundraiser at New York's Madison Square was one of her last public appearances. President Kennedy was shot dead a year later. The dress, which the auction house said was so tight she had to be sewn into it, had previously been bought at auction for $1.3 million in 1999 by the late business mogul and collector Martin Zweig. The sum raised is likely to set a new world record for the most expensive dress sold at auction. Marilyn Monroe's billowing white dress from the 7-year itch sold for $4.6 million, plus $1 million in commission, in 2011. The largest collection of the screen star's possessions ever offered for auction is being sold by Julian's Auction House in Beverly Hills over 3 days. Also sold on Thursday was the cocktail dress she wore in Some Like It Hot, which fetched $450,000. Many of the 1,000 lots come from the estate of her acting coach, Lee Strasberg, who became a close friend of the actress. She bequeathed her personal effects and clothing to him in her will.